Hello students, this is a theoretical question. Okay, here we are given that a man went door to door posing as a goldsmith. He promised to